accessing the Visual Studio Subscriptions admin portal and setting up admins for volume licensing agreements. Welcome to the Visual Studio Subscriptions admin portal. In this portal, admins can manage their organization's Visual Studio subscriptions. If you're the primary or notices contact for your organization's volume license agreement, you'll receive super admin access to the portal by default. When you receive your welcome email, it will indicate which email address to use to sign into the portal. Once you're signed in, select the Manage Admins tab. Here, you'll see that you're a super admin, allowing you to control admin access to subscription management and agreement level preferences. As a super admin, you can add other admins to help with the assignment and management of your organization's Visual Studio subscriptions. You can assign them to a super admin role, like you, or just an admin role. Once you've set up your admins, they'll receive an email letting them know that they can access the portal and begin managing subscriptions. As a super admin, you can select the gear icon from the flyout panel to choose agreement level preferences, such as adding a contact email, setting default subscription levels, download settings, and more. Your selections will automatically populate for your admins when they're assigning subscriptions, making the assignment process more streamlined for them. If you want to learn more about being an admin or super admin, visit our Visual Studio Subscriptions admin webpage at aka.ms/vs-admin or contact support at aka.ms/vlsupport.